Indonesian rescuers have deployed drones to strip a bed to hunt for survivors in